Hi, hello, welcome to Math Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain 8th class Maths Chapter 1 Rational Numbers. In that chapter, exercise 1.1, third question. See, third question is given, fill in the blanks given, third question. See here, first bit, minus 1 by 17 plus blank is equals to minus 12 by 5 plus minus 1 by 17. Okay, here we should fill up this blank. This unknown value we should find out. How? Once check it. It is in the form of A plus B is equal to B plus A. Okay, commutative property. Okay, A plus B is equal to B plus A. It is in the form. So here A is there. A is there. Here B minus 12 by 5, but B here not given. So that value B is equal to minus 12 by 5. So this is the blank value, minus 12 by 5 is the answer. Okay, very simple. Otherwise you can take x also, but no need, directly you can get the answer. See, second bit, minus 2 by 3 plus blank is equals to 2 by 3. See here, you want answer 2 by 3. How you can get? It should take unknown value x. So minus 2 by 3 plus x is equal to 2 by 3. Now x is equal to transpose. See, transpose of minus value will becomes plus value. So 2 by 3 as it is, write down. This transpose you should take plus 2 by 3. Now these are the like fractions. Directly you can add the numerators. Okay, so 2 plus 2, 4. 4 by 3. That unknown value, 4 by 3. Okay, next, third bit. See, 1 into dash is equals to 9 by 11. Let the unknown value will be x. So x is equals to 9 by 11. When only the given number, it should be multiplied, then you should get answer that number only. Number itself only, it will come. So here unknown value, you have to take 9 by 11. That result itself means answer itself only. Why? Because here we are doing product. Okay, so here it is in the form of 1 into A is equal to A only. So A value here 9 by 11. That's it. Next, fourth bit. Minus 12 plus half, 5 by 6 plus 6 by 7 is equals to minus 12 plus 5 by 6 plus dash. Okay, so here once check it. A plus half B plus C is equal to A plus B half plus C. Okay, associative property. If you use that property, simply we can find that blank value. See, A is minus 12, B is 5 by 6, C is 6 by 7. Here A is there, B is there, C not there. So see what it is, 6 by 7. Directly in the blank we can write 6 by 7. Okay, next, see here, fifth bit. Dash into half, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3. Is equals to 3 by 4 into 1 by 2 plus 3 by 4 into blank. Now once check it in this blanks, just to missing numbers you have to see. Here 1 by 2, 1 by 3 is there. 1 by 2, 1 by 3 is there. Which is not there? 3 by 4 is not there. So 3 by 4 you should write in the first blank. Next, second blank. Here 3 by 4 is there. Here with this 3 by 4 you have to multiply. Okay, distributive property. A into B plus A into C, like that. Okay, so here 3 by 4 A means B plus C this is. Okay, 3 by 4 into A means 1 by 2 plus here 3 by 4 into 1 by 3 will come. So second blank you will get 1 by 3. Very simple. Here I am writing distributive law. A into half B plus C is equals to, we are multiplying inside the bracket, A into B plus half A into C. So here C value is 1 by 3. Okay, if you compare with that distributive property, C. Okay, next. See, I wrote here also. See, sixth bit, minus 16 by 7 plus blank is equals to minus 16 by 7. See, this is additive identity property which is involved. A plus 0 is equal to A. If you add 0 to any number, that will come same answer. So here also, if you add 0 for this number, the same answer will come. That number only it will come, minus 16 by 7. Okay. Now multiply, fourth question. Multiply 2 by 11 by the reciprocal of minus 5 by 14. The reciprocal of minus 5 by 14 is minus 14 by 5. Reciprocal in the sense, just you should write the reciprocal of the given number. That's it. Symbol should be same. Okay. Why? Because if you take the two numbers, if you multiply, you will get 1. Okay. The product of 2 by 11 and the minus 14 by 5 is 2 by 11 into minus 14 by 5 is equals to multiply numerators and denominators. 2 into 14, 28. 11 into 5, 55. Minus as it is. Okay. In this, first we should find out the reciprocal of minus 5 by 14. Then that reciprocal, you should multiply 2 by 11. That is only product of 2 by 11 and minus 14 by 5. Okay. Very simple. That answer is minus 28 by 55. Okay, I hope you understood. Thank you.